Yeah, okay, over there. I'm just gonna show the bar. And yeah, thanks for holding that. And we're, late? Thank you. What's your name?
Courtney.
Will you show me the drawing that you were just doing? Anyway, so I'm sitting here at Hurricane, right, where I just did that sketch that Courtney held up, and she's going to show me a piece of her artwork. Good, will you? You hold it, kind of. Yeah. More artists around here than we know what to do.
I'll be here a while.
What's your name? I'm Heather.
Courtney.
We're in Texas.
Nice to meet you too.
I love to draw. Have you ever gone to like have you been involved with like putting your art in art galleries or stuff?
Not yet. At home I usually paint, and hopefully I'll have some paintings up there. Hopefully.
I'm thinking about taking off the top of
Huh?
Oh, I'm trying to move up here. I live in Portland. You lived in Portland and you just moved up here?
I'm trying to move here.
Prove that that lady actually did this artwork I was looking at earlier. Right here. Okay. We can't. Can we move it back into the light? Alright. Okay.
You know what I mean? Have you ever like wanted to figure yourself out or try to understand yourself? Trying to understand. Do you remember everything? Have you ever wanted to write a life story? I love the song.
A lot of discussions out
there.
And what would that work? How would that work for you? Telling your story.
Figure out. Keep your faith. Keep yourself and